Please check that all of the parts are ready. These nuts in a place. Those two nuts are glued in. Gears should be shimmed correctly. Don't forget about the anti-reverse latch. Those pins will allow you to assemble the gearbox easily. Left and right side of the lower gearbox interconnected with three screws. Do not over tighten this screw. Make sure that nuts are glued in the back part of the gearbox.